The Tulsa Police Department is looking for a man caught on surveillance video walking onto a home's porch and taking off with a Stormtrooper figurine. It doesn't matter if he was upset with Order 66 and revenging the Jedi. In Oklahoma, this is still a crime. Police say the force will be strong with the chosen one who turns this person in. Once he's identified, the Stormtrooper thief won't stand before the Jedi Council. He'll be headed to criminal court.